I'm Diego, and I'm the co-founder of OnTheList. And the key, like the topic, was about consumer experience and about how you can leverage on data to better answer like really their needs. So OnTheList helps premium brands by selling their past season stock. So we organize events online or offline, or sometimes at the same time, where we sell past season stock with big discounts. So usually it's 3 or 4 days events where members, so you have to register to be invited. And once you are a member of OnTheList, you receive the invitation to allow you to enter those events. And you buy with big discounts, really interesting brands. So the topic about today was really how to, because we have a lot of data, so how we can use that data to make it useful for the retailers and for the brands that we're working with. And so, for example, as we know exactly who comes to the events, what brands they like, and what kind of products category they buy, it's really interesting to share that kind of information with the brands that we're working with. Of course, we had a lot of really interesting speakers from different industries. And so that to have all the feedback from them was super interesting. And I really recommend people to come to this conference in the future, because you learn what's going on, the trends, and if you are not part of this, then you might miss the trend, because it goes super fast when it's about digital.